Joining us is Sumit Bakaria, who's Associate Director, Choice Broking. Sumit, what's your sense? How are you looking at the precious metal space now?
Hi, Manisha. Well, as far as gold is concerned, gold looks weak to me. We are expecting a correction in gold from present levels. As far as COMEX levels are concerned, COMEX gold has supported around 1180. Once when prices give breakout below 1180, we can see further sell-off 1150 levels in next couple of days. On higher side, it has resistance at around $1230. As far as Indian levels are concerned, I think MCX gold is weak and can come down till 26,400 levels in next 1 week or 10 days time horizon. So for short term, one can initiate sell position in gold at around current market price, or on rise in prices till 27,000, gold is a very good sell. With the stop loss to be placed at 27,250 on higher side, for the initial target of 26,700, and if price is able to break and give close below 26,700, then further sell-off can be seen till 26,400 rupees in next 1 week to 10 days time horizon. Overall, our view on gold is bearish and we are expecting a correction in gold till 26,400 rupees in next 1 week to 10 days time horizon.